Still twice unbeaten.
Important to enjoy and give yourself credit for the way we played.
If one person gave up on each other, we wouldn't be where we're at right now.
When you are just doing your job and trying your best, that's all you can do. You can't control everything that happens, every call that's made, and just sometimes things go one way or another, and that's sports, you know, that's just part of it.
This team fought through a lot of adversity.
The journey and everything that we've been through, we were just so proud of each other to make it this far.
We worked so hard to get to where we are today. It's getting out to the field, enjoying the moment.
We still have that pride and that happiness and that joy inside of us.
This tournament, this game, this World Cup, it is not about one goal. It's not about one save. It's not about anything other than the 21 players on this team. I hope that we made people proud.